So I'm getting ready to leave. I was really not feeling it this morning, and I started second guessing myself and telling myself that I really didn't want to bike anymore. I give it about 10 minutes and I finally came to my senses and realized that I was already well over halfway there, so why would I ever stop?
This is where the festivities took place last night.
Now I'm shooting for a campground outside of Venice that's about 100 kilometers away. Let's have ourselves a day. Happy Monday, folks. Nothing better than a freshly paved road. Something you may never know. We got a real one coming up behind me.
Just a little evidence of my hard work out here. Salt from my sweat seeping through my hat. And so is this on my Camelback too. That is all salt coming from my skin.
I've had a couple people honk at me today and give me a nice little encouraging fist bump. And I gotta say, it's one of my favorite things when that happens. A lot of times people just stare at you, but someone knows what you're doing and appreciates what you're doing. They'll give you a smile or a nod or a honk, and it's awesome. So if you ever see someone bike packing, do the same. Little acts of kindness go a long way. Helps keep morale up. Oh gosh.
Just biking along, making my way to Venice,
back to the coast. And I had no idea this town was here. I still don't even know what it's called, but just look how pretty it is. So I just went up to someone and asked what town I was in. In hindsight, that's pretty ridiculous to ask someone that you don't know. Nonetheless, this is Padua. But thought I'd stop to admire this nice square. These things right here are the absolute worst. I have to get off my bike every time. They're way more narrow in Italy than France. Really slows me down. Last 15K of the day. She's a beaut. I can feel that ocean breeze.
Ruff, ruff, ruff. So, it's day 21. I've made it to my campsite. Just on the outskirts of Venice. So I'm gonna take a bus there tomorrow, I think. It's a lot cheaper to stay here. Yeah, that's that. Venice tomorrow. I had to book a full sprint to catch this bus heading into Venice. I hope, I don't really know. Alright, so as I feared, I hurriedly hopped on the wrong bus. So now I'm changing buses, trying to get to Venice. Yeah. Alright, so I've arrived in Venice and I have no idea where to go or what to do. Just spoke to a friendly lady who gave me this map and offered me a boat tour of Venice for a discounted price. So 20 euros and you basically have free rides all over the city. So I'm gonna go do that right now. So just got off the boat to my first stop in San Marco. So this is Basilica di San Marco. The line is really, really long. Kind of tired of being surrounded by so many people, so I'm gonna keep walking and see if I find just some nicer, quieter spots to chill. now this is Lido. Now I'm enjoying the beach for a little bit before I head back in.
So I still have to go to Greece.
Somewhere over there. Better get moving. So I missed my boat the second time today in 30 seconds. I stayed in Lido way, way longer than I wanted to. So this is Murano. Unfortunately, I don't have time to get off. I gotta get back to the mainland.
Across the room, baby, she got that glow. I know you see me over here, so dance on me real slow. We've been going for about 2 hours, and I don't even know your name.
Basilica de Santa Maria.
Reveal. Your friends are calling you, baby, stay with me instead. I know you're saying that you're tired, there's dancing your left. Even if I go, I still think of you in my bed. Of a good time, good time, good time we had. Baby, move a little bit closer, 'cause I wanna feel you, babe.